Hello viewers, today we will see some common drawing symbols for the electrical devices which I use in making electrical drawings. This will include different types of circuit breakers, fuses, relays and the transformers. All these symbols are taken from both IEEE and IEC standards. So stay till the end of this video. So let's start with the circuit breaker. So this is a generic circuit breaker. Next is non-drawout circuit breaker. Next is the drawout circuit breaker. So this will be differentiated by the arrows on the straight lines. Now comes single pole circuit breaker, the double pole circuit breaker. Both the poles are linked together by the dotted line. The three pole circuit breaker. Then comes the types of circuit breaker based on the quenching method. The first is the air circuit breaker. Next is the vacuum circuit breaker. This is normally used for the voltage ranges above 11 kilovolts. Another is the oil type circuit breaker. So if you are interested in studying the different types of circuit breakers, here is the link at the top of this video. Now I've also included the symbols for the isolated type switch disconnectors. So first of all, this is the isolated circuit breaker in which we have both circuit breaker and also the disconnector. Next is isolated switch disconnector. And the last one is the fuse switch disconnector. So this contains the fuse assembly along with the disconnector switch. Now comes to the different types of fuses we have. So first one is the symbol for the generic fuse. So we can have four different symbols based on both IEEE and IEC standards. Then is the thermal fuse. So this is indicated by a T symbol. And the last one is the fast blow fuse. The another type is the fuse with striker. And then we have three pole linked fuse in which we have three cartridges. Then we have different types of relays. So first one we have is the solenoid operated relay. So we have a solenoid and we have the contact of the relay. The next is the generic relay. Here we have again we have three different types of symbols. Then comes the different types of relays based on their functionality. The first one is the overcurrent relay. Here you can see I is greater than. Then undercurrent relay, the I is less than. Then this is the differential current relay, which is represented by ID. The fast deactivation relay. Then comes fast switching relay. Then is the polarized relay, also called the directional relay. The thermal relay, most common overcurrent relay, solid state relay, and this is the on delay and off delay timer relay. Then the over voltage relay represented by U greater than. Now we have different types of symbols based on different types of transformers. So this symbol is for the generic transformer. Then we have air core transformer in which the core is basically the air. So we have three different types of symbols. Then comes the very common type, which is the iron core transformer. Here the single line represents the iron core. Then ferrite core transformer. This is specially for the high frequency applications. Then this is the variable transformer. So this arrow represents the variable output voltage. Then comes the type of instrumentation transformer, the current transformer. Here you can see two symbols for this. Dual core current transformer in which we have two different secondaries. Obviously the step down transformer. The center tap transformer. And finally the auto transformer. I hope you like this video. In my next video, I will show you the symbols for the electronic components. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.